Welcome. This is ElasticSearch tutorial for GET, POST, PUT, DELETE REST API. Before we go over, let's summarize data handling REST API here. Here GET is to read data, and exactly same with SELECT from relational database. PUT is to update data, and same with update from relational database. POST is to create data, and same with insert from relational database. Delete is to delete data. Index is the database has all the data, so we are going to create index first. We better check if there is existing same name index or not. And here is the command, cur -xget and Elasticsearch address slash index name. Since this is a cur command, we have the minus x prefix before REST API. So if it is post, it is going to be minus x post. If it's put, it's going to be minus x put. And if we run this command, so cur -xget and the Elasticsearch address slash classes, which is the index name. And here we see the status 404. We see the status 404 means there is no existing index named classes. And here's one another option, the question mark pretty shows the result in better look and feel. So let me show you here. So if I send curl command and the minus x get and the Elasticsearch address here, classes and question mark pretty option, then you will see the result in pretty JSON format here. So you can use this question mark pretty if we want to see some better look and feel result. And so because there is no existing index, we are going to create classes index in your Elasticsearch. Let me show you here, cur -xput. So when we create index, we use put REST API and the Elasticsearch address here and classes. And now you can see you created index here. And now I verify again if there is classes index or not. And with question mark pretty option so that I can see the better look and feel JSON format here. And now the result is like this. It is showing that there is a existing classes index here. And here I can show you the how to delete index. And the delete, we are going to use REST API delete. Command is like this, and I'm going to demo here. Since we are going to delete index, I'm going to send the curl command cur -xdelete and the Elasticsearch address and the index name. And as you can see, we got the acknowledge true, means we deleted classes index here. And I'm going to verify again using the -xget, Elasticsearch address, and classes with pretty option. And as you can see here, now we don't have the classes index in our Elasticsearch database. And we also can create a document with this curl command. So cur -xpost and the Elasticsearch address and index name, type name, and the ID. And with -d option, we can directly type the document like this, title, algorithm, Professor John. Then you are going to see the result like this. We successfully created one document in the index. And also, you can create document using file. So if you have the document in a file type, then you can send curl command like this, cur -xpost, Elasticsearch address, and index, type, ID, and -d, and assign with a JSON file. So let me demo here. So cur -xpost, and the Elasticsearch address, and the -d option. and @ with the file name. And as you can see, the one cluster.json file is like this. And you can see here, I'm going to verify curl-xget Elasticsearch address and the classes to check if the document is exactly same with one class.json file. So you can see machine learning means a kill, computer science means a kill, machine learning, computer science, spring, fall, everything looks like same. You can get the source code from my GitHub website, and thanks for watching. See you on the next video.